figures. You guys are stuck with the twins again, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'll see you around. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Zach, play fair!
Oh, gosh darn kids. They always fight.
So, well, maybe you can spend stay here tonight.
Okay.
Okay, well, maybe you can still go home.
Fox's ear and shout it out.
I have run away from an old man and an old woman and a pig and a bear and a wolf, and I can't. But that was all Jenikin said, for the fox snapped him up and swallowed him in the twinkling of an eye. And that was the end of Giant Cake.
Gingerbread Boy, that's right. We also have looked at the version called the Wee Bannock, which is from Scotland, and the Bun, and the Journey Cake, and I see some familiar faces out there that are very familiar with Jason the Tickler's stories. All right, we'd like to share another one with you now, and we'll get our people up here on stage. And
speaking part.
This is the story of Jack and the Robbers. Once there was a boy named Jack, and he went off to seek his fortune. Jack went along, he went along, he went along, till he met a cat. They were all ready, Jack said. jiggly jolt, up the hill and down the hill, through the valley, up the hill and down the hill, through the valley, up the hill and down the hill, through the valley, jiggly jolt, jiggly jolt, jiggly jolt, till they came home rich.
Shy at the end. I get it.
Until she came almost to the edge of the jungle. She ran until she got a way out. She ran until she reached her very last door. From that day to this, little girl has never, never gone into the jungle. Thank you for sharing this tale with us. This is Arnold. He played the Gunny Wolf, and Laura played Little Girl, and I am Dana, and I played Storyteller. And Jenny, she played Mother. Upon a time, there was a mother and three kids. They lived in the country. Mother had to go to grandmother's house. The wolf saw the children's mother leave, and he wanted to go over there to get the children, to eat them up. So he went over to the house. He knocked at the door twice. So three children and wolf climbed into the bed. The oldest and most clever child lit the candle, but Wolf blew it out. The child saw Wolf's hairy face. The wolf does as first child said. The first child act as she threw, couldn't hold the rope halfway up. She let go of the rope and the wolf fell to the ground with the basket. And second child worked together to pull the rope higher and higher. They let go and the wolf fell bumping his head. The wolf growled. The three children pulled Popo up to the tallest branch of the tree. Then one of the children coughed and they all let go, dropping the basket. The wolf broke his heart to pieces.
Thank you. castle looks kind of low. Is that the right height? Come on, Natalie Newt.
Yeah!
Gotta add some points! Go Let's get some points out of this.
Thank you.
Cheryl, come on, put it in there.
Some of those
get
points.
Get the ball! Get the ball!
Take it away! Stop it!
these were my kids, I'd be having a nervous breakdown.
I'm taping.
Boy, if we could make these points.
Thank you. backcourt violation. Suffer there, I think. So.
Where's Amanda at?
Wait, wait, ball.
Get down, Corbin. Let's go.
Oh, what's EM? What's EM?
Don't worry.
Okay.
What did you guys stop going for, Amanda?
Thank you.
Stockton and Wakefield.
Well, she would have got the option.
Oh.
She should have got the option.
Who else did you grab? Shoot.
Go, Sarah! Go, Sarah! Go, Sarah!
No, she ain't putting them in.
Yeah.
end is funny.
Approaches that the passengers aren't aware of?
Oh, I see that!
We're ready.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kyle. Happy birthday to you.
I was having 40 swats yesterday. Oh, I'm so glad.
Oh,
it's too late now.
We'll do it today.
No. Nope.
Yeah, I think so.
I can throw you in a pool. That I got for it.
Oh, yeah, we can do that.
41. You don't want to go.
Actually, it was last week.
Oh,
week.
Okay, and this is for you.
Well, I'd rather be single, wouldn't you? And just be fun. It's funner. You don't have to put up with all that stuff.
Well, you don't have to know. He's gone all week. That's what's spoiling you. Spoiling you, right?
Turn that thing off. Now you got me on tape.
All right, kids. Nothing to stop us now.
Oh, God. Super K?
What is it?
Who's that? Who's up in it? Me!
Those are
and
cool.
Hey, I watched you open your presents, now you watch me open yours. And I'm
cool, what do you say?
Thank you!
Oh, don't lose your little piece. Oh. His little bracelet. Who's that from, Kyle?
What are you supposed to know?
Oh, it's a lucky guess. Here, I'll give this to you. Hang on to
it. Right. These guys
are
far
away. Hey, read the cards.
Why?
You can read them late.
Yes, Mom, this them cards that I wanted. Remember yesterday I got them packs? Thank you.
Gosh, it must be nice. I think it's nice being related to someone who owns cards.
We're coming to your house.
I told Uncle Pete what you wanted.
Who's this from?
Amanda.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
No, that's
Oh. Hello.
Let's all jump in the pool and then play with our
soaker cleaner. Ah, playing water
balloons.
Oh, wait,
come
back. No, no,
no. Come on, you guys. That hurts.
No.
I don't know how you can tell
it's
that.
Oh, a fish. You have it upside down.
Oh.
Got fish in it? Yeah, they put fish in there for you.
I guess the older you get, the more balloons you get.
Oh, good deal.
Oh, that's good. Where are you going to put that in?
All right. We raised it over here.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, you child.
Hey, that's
for the bottom of the fish tank.
Yeah.
Dog, where's the fish now?
Kyle,
you have to set the tank up before you get the fish. Okay? The fish wouldn't last without the tank set up.
Yeah, what you do is you put your fish out here in the pool during the summer, and then the winter we bring it inside.
Yeah.
if you didn't want such expensive stuff, you would have got money.
And when you have to bring them in, you got to put the fishing pole out there with a little cork.
Open it up.
I got them, Bob.
He thought that was cards.
He thought it was dog food.
Show him everything.
Cards.
It's a weed for the tank.
Mike, you want to help me open my cards?
Yeah, Mike.
No, you're not opening cards.
Kyle. Do that to mother.
Yep.
So everybody
that's for the pick your dead fish out.
Let me get some first.
Shoot!
Oh, no.
Amanda told
me. Oh, hit your butt.
You know, Mark, show him how to jump in.
Coordinated.
He did that the other day, didn't he?
And he's going to cry. Mark, it hurts like hell. And he keeps doing it.
Here, Amanda. Electrical thing.
He never did this until then last week. He starts jumping in here, and he doesn't jump far enough, and he hits the side of the pool, and I'm sure it hurts. Okay. But it's like I'm tired of it.
Do you see the spaceship?
Come on, guys.
Do you see
the get the idea?
With the UFO. That's cute.
I got it.
I need one for Garfield.
You get the air in it, it goes up, and then it lets the air out, and then it comes back down.
I'm not picking you up, Zach. You're soaking wet.
It's fish food, babe. Don't open it.
Zachary, when you jump in there.
Kyle, were you asleep or what, Hulk?
It's got your name on there. I think it says your name on there. It might say Michael Piggott on there. I don't know. Who does it say?
Me.
No way. How about a cup of hot chocolate before you start opening up presents? You want to sit out for a little bit and wake up?
I'm woke.
You're woke?
Can I open a present?
Okay, maybe. Go ahead and open one. You want a cup of hot chocolate? No? How about a glass of orange? Glass of orange? That'll wake you up.
Thank you!
What is it?
They're the shoes I wanted. Thank you, Mom and Dad.
You're welcome.
This is your shoe box.
Boy, that's an awful big one there.
Cheers.
Yeah.
One present at a time, Amanda.
What?
One at a time.
Pop it, you get one. Break it open. See his stocking yet, Mom? Santa's lost something in his stocking.
Yours is way over there, Kyle. The last one.
This one?
Yeah.
What's that piece of paper? What's on that paper, Carlos? What's that paper say? What's that ticket say?
Ticket to the Indiana Pacers game.
And the who?
Chicago Bulls. And Indiana
Chicago
Pacers.
Bulls? No, it's at United Center.
United Center.
Kyle, look.
There's four tickets.
Pretty neat.
Kyle, sit over here on your
two
bull's
Kyle
chair.
Kyle from Mommy and Daddy.
Sit over here on your bull's chair so I can see you.
Bussy, how do you eat your present? Your present?
Just take your papers and put them in that big box after you're done opening. Put him down the hall.
Save the boxes.
You realize you don't
work
them.
From Mom and Dad.
They're my pajamas and shirts.
It's a photo album! Thank you, Mom.
Your flannels.
Thank you, Mommy and Daddy. Flannels.
Mom, thank you so much.
Yeah.
A photo album.
Thanks, Dad.
What you got there?
Flannels.
Well, you better put them on.
Not yet.
Not yet?
I'll put it on later.
Presents this year.
Find Oz before you find a basket.
Keep clanking on Tin Man.
That's cute.
Okay. Here, Daddy.
Sometimes you can wear a 10 and a half, so that's why I got them. Phil? Huh?
Fine. Kyle, you still have more presents open.
I know, I'm taking it in there.
No.
Chop. I'm getting it out of the way.
Yeah, let me move it for you. is it?
A CD player. Three.
No way.
Here, Kyle, right here.
Me and the...
What is it?
I bet that's a CD holder.
Dad's over, you know.
Yeah, Dad's not. Yeah.
Hey. Dad.
Oh, how pretty.
Mom. Here, Mom. We have the camera.
It's all right.
I gotta tape it.
Are these pajamas?
Here.
How pretty.
We have it.
I mean, Daddy.
So
you're welcome.
Look at them dogs pointing out. Can you hear them over there?